What's up, guys? Today I'll be showcasing Shiba's Dark Menu V8. I haven't done the past two or three menus. I can't remember the one I did last time of Shiba's because I've been very busy and had no time. So I guess we'll do version 8. So yeah, let's get right into it. Right then, let's go out of Stump. It has changed since the last time I used one of Shiba's menus, as you can see. It's got like little writing underneath, so it actually tells you what it does. So you got panic, transform mods, join random public, join the random public, theme changer, you got RGB, black, purple, white, the Shiba, Xcode, and RGB. Change menu layout, click that. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna have it like this, even though the writing's a bit bugged, but oh well. Actually, nah, we'll keep it normal. Got platforms, RGB plats, plat gun. Really cool. Removal plats, invisible platforms, sticky platforms. No rotate platforms. Platforms that don't rotate. Custom platforms. Oh. That's going to be a pain. So you have to click X. And X is what moves my camera. So that's going to be a bit of a pain. You just click X and it changes the color. You got triggers. Trigger to toggle platforms. Those always mess me up. I don't know how to do those. Click to fly. Trigger fly. Steam long arms. Just normal steam long arms. Really long arms. Make sure arms really long. Big and small. Left trigger makes you big. Right trigger makes you small. You pull out your menu and it goes normal. Oh, you also disconnect his air. What, disconnect from the lobby? Save everyone's ID to file it. It just saves everyone's ID to file. Moonwalk. Just low gravity. Jupiter walk. As you can see. When you tap on the ground, it's much more faster. Road books. Left trigger. Very sticky. ESP. Shows everyone in the lobby. Destroy road books. Low graphics. Alright, low graphics does lag you out a lot for some reason. So if you're using low graphics, careful, because as you can see, I'm very laggy. First person camera, should put the first person camera. Super speed. Just gives you super speed. Then fix ground to fix it. You can see. Motor speed. Just good for competitive. In my opinion. Slip floor. Makes the floor slippery. Snow floor. Makes the floor snowballs. I'm going to keep that on for later mods. No tag freeze. When you get tagged, you don't get tag freeze. PBB rewalk. It's just tag freeze, and I'm gonna take camera mod off next video. Alright. But yeah, as you can see, just tag freeze. Spaz monkey. Just spazzes you out. You have to be in the public or private, but I'm banned, so I can't really use that. Disable quit box. No more quit when you're out of the box. So whenever it triggers when you're in public, You can go to any map. Report gun, you aim and you mass report people. Mute gun, you mute people. Mute all, report all. Press joystick down to leave. Leaves lobby. It's disabled rain, that's client sided. Swim everywhere. As you can see. Walk on water, make sure walk on water. Disable water, just disables the water. Fix water, fixes the water. Note clip. Maybe put... There are a lot of mods on this. Anyway. Put platforms on. No clip. Right trigger. Splash mod, yeah, probably could probably just splashes you get splash on left hand as well as right hand. Clear notifications. Unruly sweater. If you put an unruly sweater, give yourself slingshot. Fast turn speed. I am not gonna do that because I can't use the computer. You can pull it up to normal. But it just makes you turn really fast. Draw. It's left trigger. Then you got make drawings bigger. Does it go any bigger? Yeah. As you can see, that can go really big. Make drawings smaller. You can see small drawings. Destroy drawings, left trigger. Ride the bug. Left trigger and you just ride the bug. That's really weird. Loud hand taps. It does a snow floor because I've got the snowballs, but it just makes a loud hand tap. Nope. No tap cooldown, so if I do that. You can see. No tap vibration. Tapping, you don't get any vibrations. Ground is metal. Oh, that does turn off your snow. Fix ground. Fix the ground. You can force tag lag. You need legit master. Insta tag. Rock game mode. Infection and tag. And then tag gun. Taggle. And tagora. Tagora just go near someone. It will automatically tag them. Ghost camera. I'm clicking the wrong. I'm not sure how that works. It's just ghost monkey. Invisible. Oh, that's cool. So you see the dots, you click on invis. And then left trigger. Makes you invisible, but the white dots are your character, where the floor is. Pretty cool. Remove special mats for dark users. Remove special thing when someone else is using the menu. Trampoline block. Do that. And yeah. Trampoline. Shiba holdable. Shiba's holdable. Reset and hide bug. Bug gun. Collision block. Just a collision block. Slingshot water balloon. So we use a slingshot. Shoots water balloons, and then snowball, then heart, then leaf, then dead shot, then cloud, then ice. Alright, now I need to get the snowball one back, because it's a snowball. So if I just pick up one, and snowball equals water balloon. Snowball equals heart. Snowball equals leaf. Snowball equals dead shot. Slingshot and snowballs, that's to fix it. Bug ESP. She puts a blue ball over that. Disables winds, splash gun. You do that, and it splashes around and you can hit them. Water balloon spammer. Throw a snowball first, it auto-activates snow. Well, let me just fix. Oops. Grab a snowball first, it auto-activates. Let's try this one more time. Bit buggy. Oh, okay. There you go. The water balloon one's a bit buggy, but the snowball. Yeah, the water balloon's broken. Or buggy. Or I'm just dumb. But yeah, it's just. No. That one. And then that one. Deadshot spammer. Yeah. Bit weird these ones are. Ice spammer. All spammer. Slingshot all. Kinda detected, so. Joystick fly. Use your joystick. Your left joystick to move. Pretty cool. Create public room. Break beach ball with hand. Beach ball go faster. Fix beach ball. Customize colors on ground projectiles. Ground projectile gun with no other body. Beach ball gun. The ball makes weird noise. You can grab the beach ball, you can grab the monsters, you can get monster gun, a speed limit for ground projectiles, time controller, left trigger. Back, I just sort of crashed. But yeah, right controller, I was saying. Time controller is a bit broken, I think. Bug grabber. Anti-cheat leaves sometimes fail when anti-cheat. Oh, so it makes you leave sometimes if you get reported. Sound spammer. Sound spammer 2. Hide elements and leaderboards. Activate comp. Roll monkey head spin. Rig gun. You could put your rig anywhere. Puppy gun. Ropes up, rope spaz, ropes down, spaz ropes, AK. Spam, metal spam, crystal spam. These are all public and private. You can't use those when you're banned. As well as random spam, crystal spam, eel spam. First cosmetics, spam third cosmetics, spam second cosmetics lot. You can try those out. I will also have Sheba's Discord in the description if you want this. Joystick ropes. You use your joysticks to use ropes. You can freeze the ropes. You can reset bat. You can get the bat gun. You can grab the bat. You can get ESP on the bat. You can slow all, vibrate all, slow gun, vibrate gun, balloon hit guns when you hit the balloons, zip up, you can control the balloons, no slip so you don't slip, sticky cosmetics, orbit bug around you, that's weird, you could do the bat as well. Or I'm just gonna stop them. You can make them your halo, so it just goes on your head. Metal, you need legit master. Beach ball makes red noise. Launch rockets. There's right a bit after the click. I guess we'll continue till it happens. Wizard spammer. Public again. Wizard stuff gun. Oh, it launches the rocket. Up there, as you can see. As you can see, that was the rocket. You can break the basement door. Wizard player gun. Wizard spammer on the map. Bam cosmetics. Walter holdable. That's new. And yeah, he also does have a GUI playlist, which shows everyone in the lobby, visuals, local, world, player and self. So, if we look here, top left, self, join, disconnect, all these normal menus, you got players, world, local, visual, playlist. So yeah, if you did want this menu, it's a pretty cool menu. I will have Sheba's Discord in the description, and you can get the mod from there. But yeah, did enjoy. Make sure you like the video. But yeah, peace.